Nice move. Bobby McGee.
Here we go!
City handball.
Who's boy was that?
I'm going to rerun this.
Thank you, sir. How are you doing, Don? Good to see you. We
have Is that scholarship money, Don? That's what they call it, isn't it?
Air show work list.
Oh, that would have been.
Louis Gito contested with AJ, ranked first all time in goal score. With one. Hey, look at that.
Let's go,
Hush.
Thank you.
Nice.
Brother.
Yeah, both. The first game, the last game.
He's a good player.
They pushed up back.
Take it. Ooh, missed kick.
Wendy, nice.
Put in it. Fanning the crowd.
God's up. Back on the street. down the corner. Great ball.
Keep on, keep on.
Great move by the sequence.
Money from your mother. She's always broke. Get in there.
Yes! Come on! Go green! Good job, Andy!
Run through it, Jason!
Jason! Get it, Jason!
Go, Paul!
Watch it!
Come on, Josh!
Good hustle, Josh!
What?
In, out.
Go green!
Can you what? Don't ask me, ask the coach.
Thank you. did. Why did you do it?
Look, he went up like this, dude. He kicked it with this foot. He brought Kyle's leg over this foot.
Go, Bodhi!
Come on, Adam!
They haven't lost their confidence.
Come on, Irish!
The team has it.
They're the number one.
Push back.
Nice pass. Thank you.
because if we got points, we have to do
that. That was it.
Go Luke! Right over his way. blocked. I knew it.
Go green!
Go Green!
Stones, man! Who got plenty of them? Winning! Thank you. You want a piece?
Yeah.
Where's the cut? I'm hungry.
Party in the parking lot. Free card for radio. Party at the Linsky's farm again.
She's got a ball.
Party at Snyder.
Eric! 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 Ronnie! Eric! 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 Ronnie!
Ronnie!
Party at the closest!
Party at Ronnie's mouth!
Ronnie!
Everybody's coming!
Get the contact. Cheeto con.
Eric already called shotgun.
Eric!
Let
me score!
Shotgun! Shotgun! Shotgun!
Did you get some cookies? Yeah. So the Notre Dame players. Turn.
These are the further adventures of the starship Enterprise. What's that dummy doing here?
Meet our new recruit, Rummy Mort.
What can he do?
I can sell Moon 96 7-passenger Winstar GLs loaded with dual air, power windows and locks, tilt, cruise cassette, and more, $19,295.
Welcome aboard, Lieutenant Moore.
See the Marshal, Marshal Mice Ford.
We'll beat your best deal,
regardless.
Now beam him out of here.
What?
Now I'll be captain.
Look! Someone at the Ford dealership across the street that's heading into our lot.
So maybe the Great American Ford Sales Event isn't so great after all. How do I look?
More bad news for the competition. Get $1,000 cash back on Ford Windstar, rated highest in a recent safety test, and now get separate front and rear air and heat at no extra charge.
Hey, Steve, wake everybody up. We got a customer.
They're just turning around.
Get these great deals on Windstar at your local Ford dealer. On the next Jet and Company.
I had to show you my shirt I got. It says, I'm talking and I can't shut up, but I will, so you can tell them what's coming up on Monday's show.
Well, your birthday's coming up Saturday, first of all.
Thank you
Happy
very
birthday.
Much. Thank you, Tanya.
Also, we've got a
potato salad recipe.
Potato salad and grilling out.
Grilling out, and David Glenn will be here because you're going to be on vacation. It'll be one fun Memorial Day show. We don't have a choice. We've got to work.
Monday on Jet and Company.
When compared to European luxury cars, the Lexus LS400 enjoys the highest customer loyalty. It offers the best retained value. It costs thousands less than its competition. In fact, the LS400 is so superior, it turns European luxury cars into sitting ducks. Test drive the LS400 at Lexus of Chattanooga, and be careful, it's loaded.
At iHear, we've done it again. We've taken half off for the Memorial Day sale. Saturday and Monday, all complete eyeglasses are half price.
iHear Optical.
It's spring cleaning time at Herb Adcock Chevrolet. Herb's even cleaned off his desk. You could eat off the floor in the service department, but don't. Spring cleaning time means we're clearing out every used car, truck, and van at Herb's giant one-price used car superstore, including pre-titled 95 Chevy Corsica starting at only $89.95 with over 30 to choose from. The old prices are being swept away now during spring cleaning time.
Chattanooga's discount Chevy dealer, Herb Adcock Chevrolet.
Craig Cecil now joins us with sports. The last day of the big spring fling, but
was,
it sounds like it was really
the longest.
Long.
Left tonight and went to a soccer game. Before you know it, I'm sounding like Paul Barris. I'm talking about 1-0, handball, goal kicks, all those kind of good things.
Incredible
Lots
stuff.
Of fun out at Red Bank tonight. 1 year ago, Notre Dame finished their soccer season with only 4 wins. Tonight, they find themselves playing for a state championship and something else as well. The Irish have dedicated this season to classmate Kelly Byron. Kelly was injured in a car accident earlier this year. He's been an emotional catalyst for his classmates, and tonight they would need all the emotion they could muster. Notre Dame scores early on the penalty kick here by Wes Gilliland. They would lead it 1-0, but Memphis University would answer, and the stalemate from then on, tied at one, would linger. Tied after regulation, tied after one overtime, tied after two overtimes, tied after two sudden death periods, tied after the first shootout round, and then in sudden death, Notre Dame goalie Bert Marion comes up with a huge stop here. He stops Patrick Akins right there. That opens the door for Mark Brennan's stool. Lots of emotion, as we told you. He scores the game winner right there. Notre Dame catches the first ever Class Single A, Double A state championship in soccer, and the memory of this game is one that may last a lifetime.
Oh, man. I've been there once. Been there once like that as a player, but it wasn't for the state championship. It is great. It is great. Our team's come so far.
It feels really great, and we owe it all to Bert Maring on that great save. He did a great job all year.
I think I kind of knew because I've been going the other way, and they're going to kick it. I just figured they'd kick it that way, so just guess and went, and hey, we're number one now.
They certainly are. By the way, the late game tonight, Germantown-Houston has beaten Science Hill 1-0. Well, on to baseball. The folks in South Pittsburgh, certainly no strangers to postseason heroics, right? Well, the Pirates add some hardware to the trophy case this afternoon. They are facing Huntland for the state championship in baseball. The bottom of the second, the Pirates really get aggressive at the plate. It pays off. Bradley Green gets things started. A two-out double to left.